The 2002 draft welcomed one of the best point guards ever to play the game.
With the first pick, the Seattle Storm select Sue Bird from the University of Connecticut.
Temperature in Seattle is, I think that means 60 degrees.
It says there's no rain. That's shocking. It's a new chapter. I'm gonna have to finally say goodbye to college. But, you know, being that it is Seattle, I gotta tell you, I'm very excited.
Another future great, Tamika Catchings, also made her league debut.
Here's Catchings, what a nice move up and inside and score.
Drafted the previous year and forced to sit out with an injury, she announced her arrival by claiming All-Star and Rookie of the Year honors.
The Rookie of the Year award to Indiana's own Tamika Catchings.
A rousing ovation for one Cheryl Swoops.
Houston's Cheryl Swoops capped another outstanding season by adding more accolades to her resume.
Winner of this year's Defensive Player of the Year Award and 2002 WNBA Most Valuable Player Award to Houston's own Cheryl Swoops.
And on a late July day, Lisa Leslie would take the league to new heights.
Lennox got an open look. Missed the shot from three-point range straight away. Byers gets it up to Leslie. What's she going to do? She dunked it! For the first time in WNBA history, someone has dunked in a game. It's Lisa Leslie with the dunk.
For me to be the first is pretty excited, and now anybody else will always be second or third.
We got to use the clock to our advantage. Come on!
Leslie and the defending champion Sparks would once again reach the WNBA Finals. They had the New York Liberty on the ropes when rookie Nikki Teasley wrote her own chapter in league history.
Teasley takes the three from the right. Good! The LA Sparks have won their second straight WNBA championship.